soccer? So, what do you know about soccer?
Everything.
What?
Everything.
Okay, for example. Okay, come close.
I'm coming close.
Okay, like for example. 2005, who win Champions League?
Champions League? 2005?
Listen. 2005, Liverpool. 2006, Barcelona. 2007, Milan. 2008, 2008, Manchester. 2009, Barcelona. 2010, Inter. 2011, Barcelona. 2012, Chelsea. 2013, Bayern Munich. 2014, Barcelona. Real Madrid. 2015, Barcelona. 16, 17, 18, Real. 19, Liverpool. 20, Bayern Munich. What do you know about
now?
Coach, this guy, you want to talk with me about?
No, coach, you know, he knows results.
If you don't know nothing about football, you don't know how to play.
No,
you have to understand the game.
Coach, he knows the results. Coach, you know the results. I know how to play.
You know how to play.
I know how to play.
Coach, listen. If you don't know nothing about sport, how you know how to play this sport? How? This is impossible. Okay.
So give us soccer ball.
Who won Golden Ball 2001?
Wait.
I know who won. 1999. Who won? 2003. Who won? 1995.
No.
2007.
No. 2003. Ronaldinho.
Gaúcho.
Gaúcho. 2003. No. 2000. Ronaldinho Gaúcho.
Listen, guys. 2003, you guys can check. Pavel Nedved. Well, come here. I'm going to say. Yes.
No. Ronaldinho.
Okay.
2003.
Okay, put this. People are going to watch.
I'm
going to
watch.
2004, Ronaldinho.
I'm going to explain you. Yeah. Don't worry. Come here. Please. Okay, listen. Like, for example, 1995, George Weah. 96, Zamer. 97.
But,
listen.
But this is just results, coach.
This is why even he don't want to learn, coach, from the best.
No, this is results. This is results.
No,
people attribute
okay,
the...
Okay, listen.
Listen.
1997, Ronaldo. 1990. Yeah. No, please listen, babe. Yeah. It's okay. Learn from me. 1998, Zidane. 99, Rivaldo. 2000, Figo. 2001, Michael Owen. 2002, Ronaldo. 2003, Pavel Nedved. 2004, Shevchenko. Listen, it's okay.
This encyclopedia in hand.
2005. No, listen. 2005, Ronaldinho. 2006, Cannavaro. 2007.
No, it's true. 2005.
Kaká. No, Kaká. After that, Messi, Ronaldo. And you know.
No, but play now. I talk about play. I don't talk about coach. I don't talk about the results.
No.
I talk about play.
Okay, coach. Here we can't play. Here we just talk.
Yes.
Now we talk. No, you lose. You're right.
He
agree.
He lost.
You don't understand.
But now you lost.
Now, coach, I talk about play.
About play. I'm gonna show him some skills too.
Yes.
Coach, I talk about play. I talk about play. You know.
And you played. You played many years.
When you play, you have to play. When you talk, you have to talk.
Yes. No, but I talk about play. Khabib. Next time, I will show you some techniques football. Khabib told me.
Okay, brother, but this is next time. Now we talk about football.
Now, I just say, next time, Khabib, I'm so grateful that you show me how to fight, how to do my things on the fight. I'm so grateful. But next time, I will show you some techniques.
But what about knowledge? But knowledge is very important.
Knowledge is extremely important.
This is true.
Sorry, guys. I want you guys to check.
It is true.
Oh, it's good. Like when talk.
No.
You know what interesting? With you I can talk, with you I can fight, with you I can play.
Yes.
But for you it's very hard. That's why you just follow me and learn from the best. It's okay.
Yes.
When I grew up, I learned from the best. Right, coach?
Yeah, you're with me.
I'm not shy to learn from the best. Don't be shy. It's okay.
Coach, next time.
I will teach him to play, coach. See how I play.
Coach, next time. Coach, next time you will make a video.
We have time.
Manel, I don't know, buddy, but we'll have to see. Next time.
Coach.
Okay, next time.